This is a tray within a tray. It's where I keep the super small ones. Got the boxwood in there. Got another boxwood hiding over there. A couple of smaller boxwoods. So I will clean this up and then show you how to nestle them in for the summer.